In the Gospel of Mark, when Jesus cures the blind man and asks him, "Do you see?" The blind man answers, "I see men like walking trees." I think Monsignor Romero saw the events and the circumstances in El Salvador like walking trees. His vision was clear about what happened in those days. Faith plays a big role in Monsignor Romero's life. 20 years later, after the death of Archbishop Romero, I had the opportunity to interview Monsignor Urioste, who used to be his vicar. And when I asked Monsignor in one word, what does it mean, the presence of Romero in El Salvador? And he said, "A gift, a gift." Monsignor Romero was a gift to us, Salvadorians. But 37 years later, Monsignor Romero is not only a gift to us, but it's a gift to the world. The legacy of Oscar Romero is that we should not be quiet. The legacy of Oscar Romero, like the legacy of Jesus, is that all of us have the gift to be prophets. And if we do not speak against injustice, we are going to respond to the Lord for that. Every March since he died, since he was killed, Monsignor Romero has been remembering, but especially the young people that didn't know him personally, now the message of Romero is embedded in them. And they are the ones that are going to carry Romero's message for generations.